Did it break your heart when Todd got all paranoid and ruined things?
No, it made me laugh. What did you think? No, I love that storyline. I love how Mel played it. It was such a beautifully frantic schizo way to go, and she's so kind of normal, and I don't know. I loved how he did it.
It broke my heart for him because I was like, just be yourself.
Out. I know. That's all she kept asking of him, and yeah, he felt a little threatened by the new Phil.
So with the season finale, with Tandy and Carol going off,
I can't say Tandy without laughing.
Well, I said Phil to Will the other day, and he corrected me. It's Tandy still.
Right, it is. It is.
So are you still on the show?
Yes. Okay. I mean, I go to work in a couple of weeks.
Great.
So yeah, they're in the writer's room, so he probably knows more about it than I do. At this point, I've heard a couple little things, but not too much.
So were you worried when the season finale ended that they might be going in a new direction?
I don't think so. No, because I knew that it wasn't going to go in that direction for very long. I knew that I had another contract coming up. So I wasn't that worried about it.
Well, I'm happy to hear that and can't wait to see season 2.
Me too.
Thanks, January.
Thank you. Nice to see you.